Peggy 16.
The outbreak in Colorado was only the beginning. We thought the aliens had been destroyed. But samples were smuggled out, taken to a research lab in Alaska. Those samples were alive. Now we're discovering how they adapt. Where they came from. And worse, what they are going to do to us.